We're here at the new Slidell Medical Hospital Cancer Center in Slidell. Bob Hawley, the CEO, why is this place so important to this community?
Well, the community voted to support the construction of this cancer center. In 2006, we did a feasibility study to determine the need for these services. Cancer is the number two killer in America, and we just felt if we could provide a facility where the physicians and other providers could be under one roof, that we could provide coordinated, comprehensive, compassionate care. And so our vision is to use this facility as a springboard to expand the scope of our services, to bring additional providers, and so people can have their cancer care done here rather than having the disruption of having to leave the community and go somewhere else for those services.
Bob Hawley, thank you very much. Brand new cancer care center here in Slidell. More coming up later.